Hi, my name is Dalila Spencer. I'm co-owner of Boutique Calla Lily Dresses. We've been in business since 2005, and we've had several locations. Well, what inspired us to open our business is that fashion has always been embedded in our family. We come from a family of fashionistas and entrepreneurs. When we first began the business, it was a luxury kind of street couture type of thing. And our customers started asking us for prom dresses. And from there, we just fell in love with prom and dresses and helping girls to have a very special day and become a part of that for the mothers and daughters. And being that we're a mother and daughter business, it really was near and dear to our hearts. Justine PETERSEN has been an integral part of our business from the beginning. They were one of the first lenders to help us out with our business, and they saw our vision the way we did, and I really appreciated working with them over the years. We've kind of grown together, so to speak. In the future, I'd like to see Boutique Calla Lily branch out several locations. Maybe franchise. I just want to see us be the household name for dresses in St. Louis. At Boutique Calla Lily, we would like to thank Justine PETERSEN for helping a budding entrepreneur, women entrepreneurs, and hopefully our business will be successful because of the resources that we have been afforded through Justine PETERSEN, so that other women, other minorities, other budding entrepreneurs can grow their businesses as well.